大家好，我是 Stella，
我是温柔，我们今天为你念的是《奇迹中文》第31章最终的会见 Chapter 31 The Final Vision
8重新选择 8 Choose Once Again。
不论哪一种诱惑，不论发生于何事，它只教人一个课题。Temptation has one lesson it would reach in all its forms, wherever it occurs. 他企图说服上主的神圣之子，他只是一具身体，诞生于必死的肉体内，愈振乏力，连感觉都受制于他。It would persuade the Holy Son of God. He is a body born in what must die, unable to escape its frailty and bound by what it orders him to feel. 身体为他的能力设了限，身体的能耐成了这人仅有的力量，他所能掌控的不出身体这一小小范围。 It sets the limit on what he can do. Its power is the only strength he has. His grasp cannot exceed.It's tiny reach. 你可愿活成这个样子，如果基督在荣耀中现身，向你提出这一请求。Would you be this if Christ appeared to you in all his glory, asking you but this? 重新选择吧，你究竟想要跻身于救主的行列，还是与弟兄一起坠入地狱？Choose once again, if you would take your place among the saviors of the world or would remain in hell and hold your brother there. 他已经来临了，正如此请求你呢。For he has come and he is asking this. 你会作何选择？ How do you make the choice? 这还用说吗？How easily is this explained? 你始终是在自己的软弱及内在基督的大能之间做选择。You always choose between your weakness and the strength of Christ in you. 你选择什么，他对你就会变得真实无比。And what you choose is what you think is real.只要你不再让自己的软弱无能来指导你的行动，你的无能便一无所能。Simple by never using weakness to direct your actions, you have given it no power. 内在的基督之光开始为你的作为负责。And the light of Christ in you is given charge of everything you do.因你已将自己的无能交托给他，他也把自己的力量回赠于你。For you have brought your weakness unto him, and he has given you his strength instead. 考验不过是你过去尚未学会的人生课题再度出现于你眼前，让你在过去选择之处做出更好的选择，摆脱往昔错误带给你的痛苦。Trials are but lessons that you failed to learn, presented once again. So where you made a faulty choice before, you now can make a better one and thus escape all pain that what you choose before has brought to you. 基督在你困难、烦恼及迷惑之刻，始终温柔地提醒你，我的弟兄，重新选择吧。In every difficulty,All distress and each perplexity Christ calls to you and gently says, My brother, choose again. 他愿为你疗愈一切痛苦之因，他要为你撤除当在真理前的每个形象。He would not leave one source of pain unhealed, nor any image left to veil the truth.他愿拿走你所有的哀伤，因你是上主创造的喜悦祭坛。He would remove all mystery from you whom God created alter unto joy. 基督不会让你孤苦伶仃地活在地狱般的噩梦里， 他要为你的心灵清除所有遮蔽他圣容的障碍。He would not leave you comfortless alone in dreams of hell, but would release your mind from everything that hides his face from you. 他的神圣性就是你的神圣性，因他是你内在唯一真实的力量。His holiness is yours because he is the only power that is real in you.基督的力量就是你的力量，因为他是你的自信，也是上主创造的唯一圣子。His strength is yours because he is the self that God created as his only son. 你自己造出的种种形象，丝毫抵挡不了上主亲自赋予你的真相。The images you make cannot prevail against what God himself would have you be.你无需畏惧那些诱惑，只需看清他的底细。他只是给你一个重新选择的机会，在你往昔打造自我形象之处，让基督大展神威。Be never fearful of temptation then, but see it as it is another chance to choose again and let Christ's strength prevail in every circumstance.At every place you raised an image of yourself before. 过去肆意遮蔽了基督圣容的那些障碍，在他的无上尊威前溃不成军，在他的神圣灵剑下知趣而退。For what appears to hide the face of Christ is powerless before his majesty and disappears before his holy sight.怀着基督眼光的人间救主，他们只不过选择了基督的力量，放下自己的软弱无能，不再存心抵制他而已。The saviors of the world who see like him are merely those who choose his strength instead of their own weakness, seeing apart from him.他们负起了拯救世界的任务，因为他们已结合于上主旨意的大能之中。They will redeem the world, for they are joined in all the power of the will of God. 他们之所愿正是上主的大愿， and what they will is only what he wills. 当你视自己为无用的可怜虫时，不妨如此回应这一诱惑，培养出这一快乐习性。 Learn the happy habit of response to all temptation to perceive yourself.As weak and miserable with these words. 我仍是上主所创造的我。 I am as God created me. 上主之子不可能受苦。 His son can suffer nothing. 而我就是这位圣子。 And I am his son. 如此你等于公开邀请基督力量为你做主，愿以上主的大能取代你的软弱。Thus is Christ's strength invited to prevail, replacing all your weakness with the strength that comes from God and that can never fail. 从此奇迹成了你的天性，正如在你选择神圣生命以前，恐惧及痛苦成了你的天性那样。And thus are miracles as natural as fear.As agony appeared to be before the choice for holiness was made. 所有的分别妄见都会在你这选择中销声匿迹。你终于放下了各种虚幻的选项，再也没有一物阻挠得了真相的来临。For in that choice are false distinctions gone illusory, alternatives laid by, and nothing left to interfere with truth. 你仍是上主所创造的你，你见到的一切有情众生亦然，不论他们呈现给你何种形象。You are as God created you, and so is every living thing you look upon, regardless of the images you see. 你眼中所见的疾病、痛苦、无能、苦难、失落、死亡等等，都在诱惑你把自己看成自身难保的地狱之子。What you behold as sickness and
as pain, as weakness, and as suffering and loss is but temptation to perceive yourself defenseless and in hell. 你若不屈服于这一诱惑，就会亲眼看到这些痛苦，不论化为何种形式或发生在何处，都如阳光下的朝露，转眼消逝无踪。Yield not to this, and you will see all pain in every form, wherever it occurs, but disappear as mists before the sun. 奇迹已经来临，疗愈了上主之子，结束他那愈症乏力的噩梦，为他开启了得救及解脱的坦途。A miracle has come to heal God's son and close the door upon his dreams of weakness, opening the way to his salvation and release. 重新选择你希望他成为什么样的人吧，请记住你所做的每一个选择同时决定了自己的身份，从此你不只会如此看待自己，而且深信不疑自己确实是这样的人。Choose once again what you would have him be, remembering that every choice you make establishes your own identity as you will see it and believe it is. 别再拒绝我这小小的请求了，我在你脚前放置了上主的平安作为交换，给你能力把这平安带给世上每一个惊惶不安、孤独、忧惧、漂泊流浪的人。 Deny me not the little gift I ask when I exchange I lay before your feet the peace of God and power to bring this peace to everyone who wanders in the world uncertain, lonely, and in constant fear. 因为与他合一乃是你的天命，只有你内的基督开启得了他的眼睛，使他得以看见自己心内的基督。 For it is given you to join with him, and through the Christ in you unveil his eyes, and let him look upon the Christ in him. 蒙受救恩祝福的弟兄，别再充耳不闻了，请听我说。My brothers in salvation, do not fail to hear my voice, and listen to my words.我对你唯一的要求就是你自己的解脱。I ask for nothing but your own release. 这个世界能够变得无比可爱，无说不容，与天堂只有一步之隔，地狱在此无法立足。There is no place for hell within a world whose loveliness can yet be so intense and so inclusive. It is but a step from there to heaven. 我已为你疲倦的眼睛带来一个崭新的世界，如此的清晰洁净，它会使你忘却往日的哀伤与痛苦。To your tired eyes, I bring a vision of a different world, so new and clear and fresh, you will forget the pain and sorrow that you saw before. 但你必须把慧眼之说见与身边每一个人分享，否则你自己也无从看见。 Yet, this a vision is which you must share with everyone you see,For otherwise, you will behold it not. 唯有给出这份礼物，你才可能享有这份礼物的祝福。To give this gift is how to make it yours. 这是慈爱上主的天命，使你永远失落不了这一礼物。And God ordained in loving kindness that it be for you.何其有幸我们所在的世界提供的这么多机会，让我们看到另一境界，让我们认出自己早已拥有的上主礼物。 Let us be glad that we can walk the world and find so many chances to perceive another situation where God's gift can once again be recognized as ours. 地狱的遗迹，隐秘的追究，深埋的怨恨从此一世不返。 And thus will all the vestiges of hell, the secret sins, and hidden hate be gone. 他们企图覆盖的美善得以再度呈现我们眼前。它像天堂里的碧绿草坪，将我们举起，飞越你过去不是基督时所走的荆棘之路。And all the loveliness which they concealed appear like lawns of heaven to our sight, to lift us high above the thorny roads we traveled on before the Christ appeared. 我的弟兄，请听我说，加入我的阵容吧。Hear me, my brothers, hear and join with me. 以受上主祝神的圣子，怎会听不见我的召唤？上主的千古不易成了我最深的安息。God has ordained, I cannot call in vain, and in his certainty I rest content. 你必会听见我的召唤，你也会重新选择的。For you will hear and you will choose again. 所有的人就在你这选择下恢复了自由， and in this choice is everyone made free. 天父，我感谢你赐给我这些神圣的弟兄，他们都是你的圣子。I thank you, Father, for these holy ones, who are my brothers as they are your sons. 我对他们的信心一如你的信心。My faith in them is yours. 我坚信他们终会来到我这里，正如你对他们永恒的真相那般肯定不移。I am as sure that they will come to me as you are sure of what they are and will forever be. 他们必会接受我给他们的礼物，那是你为他们而赐给我的。They will accept the gift I offer them because you gave it me on their behalf. 我只愿承行你神圣的旨意，故他们也会做出同样的选择。And as I would but do your holy will, so will they choose. 因此我为他们而感谢你。And I give thanks for them. 每当他们做此选择，救恩之歌便会传遍世界的每个角落。Salvation's song will echo through the world with every choice they make. 我们终于结合于同一目的之下，地狱的末日已不远了。For we are one in purpose and the end of hell is near. 只要有一位弟兄愿意与我一起跨越诱惑，一心不乱地凝视天堂永恒无间的光明，我必会欢欣地向他伸出我的手。In joyous welcome is my hand outstretched to every brother who would join with me in reaching past temptation and who looks with fixed determination towards the light that shines beyond imperfect constancy. 把属于我的人赐给我吧，因他们原是你的一部分。Give me my own, for they belong to you. 你的旨意怎么可能失败？ And can you fail in what is but your will? 我为弟兄的真相而由衷感谢你。And can you fail in what is but your will? 我为弟兄的真相而由衷感谢你。I give you thanks for what my brothers are. 只要有一位弟兄决心与我携手合作，大地便会向天堂献上感恩之歌。刚从地狱脱身的世界响起此起彼落的零星歌声，且终将会为一首无远弗届的大合唱以及向你谢恩。 And as each one elects to join with me, the song of thanks for earth to heaven grows for tiny scattered threads of melody to one inclusive chorus.From a world redeemed from hell and giving thanks to you. 如今我们可以起身说 Amen 了。 And now we say Amen. 基督终于重返你无始以来为他安置的 永恒极境。For Christ has come to dwell in the abode you set for him before time was in calm eternity. 旅程已经结束，回归他的起点。The journey closes, ending at the place where it began. 不留一丝痕迹 ,no trace of it remains. 从此再也没有一个幻象值得信任，再也没有一点黑暗遮蔽得了基督的圣容。Not one illusion is accorded faith, and not one spot of darkness still remains to hide the face of Christ from anyone. 你的旨意圆满而彻底地完成了，所有的教化都认出你的灵在，知道只有你才是他的生命根源。Thy will is done complete and perfectly, and all creation recognizes you and knows you as the only source it has. 在你内生生不息的万物散发出如你一般神圣无暇的光辉。Clear in your likeness does the light shine forth from everything that lives and moves in you. 我们已经抵达原本的一体境界，我们终于回到家了，回到你愿我们永在之处。For we have reached where all of us are one, and we are home where you would have us be.
奇迹中文记31章最终的会见 Chapter 31 The Final Vision
八重新选择8. Choose once again.
愿大家有一个生命充满的一天。阿们，我爱你。